This week, we will be using what we know about maps to explore coding and robots. Today, we will learn some coding vocabulary and play a game using what we learn. How do computers and iPads work? How do they know what to do when we want to play a game or do something on them? Let's learn. Coding is telling a computer what to do. Developers write code to build their own apps and games. A command is an instruction to perform a specific action. Check out this example. The boy is telling the dog to sit. That is a command. Developers use commands too. They command the program or game to do something. Sometimes commands work together. This picture shows the sequence we use when we're washing our hands. First, turn the water on and get your hands wet. Then, use the soap. Lather up. Then, rinse. Then, dry your hands. A sequence is all of those commands together. Now, let's play a game to show what we learned. This game, one person will be the developer. They will tell the other person what to do. The other person will be the robot. They can only do the commands that the developer tells them to do. A robot wears a blindfold and they can't see. The robot has to move through a maze without touching the books or tape or toys that the maze is built from. Our maze is made of Christmas books.
Turn. Not that direction, turn back. Now turn the other way. Walk one step forward. Turn. Walk two steps forward. One step forward. Turn. Walk three steps forward. Walk one more step forward.
Now it's your turn to play the game. Find an adult to help you.